give you a shot in your deltoid here.
It is not too late to get the flu shot. We're still highly recommending it because of the season seems to be potentially peaking right now, or still it's going strong.
We are seeing a high level of flu cases right around now. Normally it peaks December, January. Last year it was not December, January. It wasn't almost till March that we started seeing a large amount of flu cases, which is unusual.
It's actually higher levels right now this year compared to last year. So last year is moderate activity, this year it's high activity.
Since I noticed a lot of individuals being out sick of work, that still be a good idea to get the flu shot and prevent me getting sick as well.
One, two, three, pick.
The flu vaccine covers against two strains of flu A and one or two strains of flu B, depending on which vaccine you get. We do know that the laboratory confirmed cases of flu that we're seeing are matching, the H3 strains are matching what's in our flu vaccine.
It takes about 10 to 14 days before we see the flu shot being effective after you're given the vaccine. Now, given that we're still going at a higher level now, it's possible this flu season's still gonna last another month or two as it winds down. So it's still a good idea to get a flu shot right now.
It's not just vomiting, diarrhea. It's really fever, cough, runny nose, sore throat. I'm achy, I don't feel good. There's a group of people that get the GI, but the majority of it really is respiratory. And so you just say, I got a cold. But it's actually worse than that.